If you're struggling to find some topics for your stories, here's a great tip from my friend and one of my mentors, Mark Brown. Mark is a certified speaking professional and also the world champion of public speaking, 1995. Mark asks his clients, what is something that amazed you today? What is something that amused you today? What is something that moved you today? Amazed, amused, and moved. Those three questions have helped many people. When you're feeling like, I don't have anything to talk about, step back, look at your day. We're not looking for those big life-changing events like climbing Mount Everest or going to the bottom of the ocean to find Titanic. That's not what we're looking for. Those everyday occurrences that are universal. Which ones amazed you? Which ones amused you? Which ones moved you? Start with those questions and make it a habit every day, and you'll begin to create a story file that you can pick from anytime you need to create a new story. In the next video, you'll hear about when it's the right time to throw out your script.